Breaking news in South LA this morning. There has been a shooting there. This is in the 5100 block of Woodlawn. You're looking at live images from the scene. The victim was a 21-year-old woman who has been transported to the hospital this morning with a gunshot wound. The shooter was a male wearing a mask and is still on the loose.